हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दर्शना मोरे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ फूड साइंस, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर. नाउ वी विल सी द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ पाल्मीरा पाम कल्टीवेशन. इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव टू सीन बोटेनिकल नेम डिस्क्रिप्शन, देन वराइटीज, मैन्यूर्स एंड फर्टिलाइजर, प्लांटिंग डिस्टेंस, प्लांटिंग सीजन एक्सेट्रा. सो द रिमेनिंग पार्ट इज फर्स्ट After application of manures and irrigation, the next part is tapping. The first tapping, that means the extraction of sap from the inflorescence, is called as tapping, which is the most important use of this palm. Tapping varies with the age and sex of the palm. So tapping is required for the production of preparing different edible products like nira, toddy, sugar, jaggery, candy and vinegar. The commercial product of palmyra palm is wood, leaves, roots, fibers, fruit pulp, fruit fibers, etc. Male palms, only nira is obtained. Through male palms, nira is obtained. And female palms, nira, fruits and tubers from palmyra seeds can be obtained. So it is a dioecious plant. Male and female flowers are present on different plants. So from the male palms, only nira can be obtained, and through the female palm, nira, fruits and tubers, then fibers, then palmyra seeds can be obtained. The yield of mira is 30 to 50% is more sap than male palm. That means the female palm yield is more than the male palm. At the age is of first tapping is 10 to 12 years after planting. If properly managed, otherwise it is about 15 years. The spadix of palmyra on the tapping yield, it is a delicious sugary sap known as sweet toddy. The nira of fermentation gives toddy. Palmyra is extensively tapped for the sweet sap, which is fermented into country liquor, that is toddy, and boiled into a raw sugar. Trees of both sexes are tapped. Through the female palms are yielding is 30 to 50% more sap than the male palm. Then palm cola, aerated soft drink containing palm sugar, 11% citric acid, cola concentrates and food colors along with other ingredients. Then next process product is palm candy, directly produced from the sap, and it is boiled only 107 to 108 degrees Celsius, pour into the pots which is covered and buried under the ground for the some month, and crystalline sugar candy forms. It has medicinal properties and use against cough and pulmonary infection. Then palm sugar, crystallized sap juice obtained by boiling and clarifying. Then jaggery. Jaggery of palmyra is a sweet, delicious and superior to cane jaggery. Then palmyra palm jaggery, that is good, it is more nutritious than crude cane sugar. So the palmyra jaggery is more nutritious and sweeter than the cane sugar jaggery. This is the process product of palmyra palm. The methods of tapping. Okay, tapping. First tapping, that means the extraction of from the inflorescence, called as tapping. The method of tapping is varies with the sex of palm and age of the inflorescence. First male palm, the sheath covering the young inflorescence 2 week old is removed and allowed to dry for 3 days, and the end is cut every time and pot is tied to the inflorescence. Thus, in case male palm, the flowering shoots are tapped. Male palm tapping period is a short period, December to February. The method of टैपिंग इज अरिपनाई मेथड इन मेल पाम शीट ऑफ यंग इन्फ्लोरेसेंस यूजिंग 2 week ओल्ड इन्फ्लोरेसेंस इज रिमूव्ड एंड अलाउड टू ड्राई फॉर 3 weeks एंड द एंड इज कट एवरी टाइम एंड पॉट इज टाइड टू द इन्फ्लोरेसेंस इट इज प्रैक्टिस फॉर 1 to 1.5 months. Then next method is Velupanai method using comparatively old inflorescence of 1 month. Here also male palm are selected but inflorescence are of 1 month old. Each male spike bearing sessile flowers is penetrated by pressing and stroking. 3 or 6 spikes are brought together, wrapped with palmyra leaves and fitted to a pot. Then in female palm, the tissue of young female inflorescence are softened by heating the main axis of the inflorescence with iron rod and the fork is used to press the region from which the fruits develop. Thus, in case of female palm, the fruiting branches are tapped when the drupes are still very small. In female palms, tap for longer period, April to December, and it gives 30 to 50% of more sap yield. The method of tapping in female palms is 30 palai. Young female inflorescence is tapped in this method. The tappers soften the tissue by hitting the inflorescence main axis with the iron rod and fork is used to press the region from which fruit develop. Then next method is cavity method. When the female inflorescence is about 2 to 3 months old, here the inflorescence are matured and will be having fruits. In this method, fruits are sliced at the tapping progress and the yield is fruit yield only in female palms 50 to 200 fruits in 6 to 12 bunches per tree per year. So this is a method of tapping for the female palm and male palm, different methods of tapping. The yield of female palm is 50 to 200 fruits per year per tree from 6 to 12 bunches. So some of the questions of palmyra palm and the processing or cultivation of palmyra palm, some of the YouTube link is given here. Thank you.